actions were selfish, putting your own interests ahead of those of the community in which you live, that they disrespected the executive orders of the state, the orders of the county and this city.
I have to disagree with you, sir, when you say that I'm selfish, because feeding my kids is not selfish. I have hairstylists that are going hungry because they'd rather feed their kids. So, sir, if you think the law is more important than kids getting fed, then please go ahead with your decision, but I am not going to shut the salon.
Yahoo!
This brings us to our next story by the Associated Press.